Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to stage 6 of the Tour de Zwift 2024. And we're on Legends and Lava. And yeah, my first ride post-flu. So let's see how it goes. I mean, that one took a hit on me. And I'm not entirely sure if I can hold on with the front grip, but I will do my best. Because staying in bed and doing nothing, yeah, that's enough for me. But I'm feeling okay-ish right now. A little bit more than okay right now. So let's see what this Zwift race brings us. Lots of people in it still. Tour de Zwift is always packed pens. I like it, a lot. So I took out my Specialized and my fastest wheel set. It has a few climbs, but yeah. Let's see what this brings me. I'm curious if I can hold the power with the front grip and entertain the race a little bit. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching and sticking with me and watching my races. Welcome to the new subscribers. Great to have you on board. And then I hope you enjoy this one as much as I will, or not. Let's see what this brings me. Zo. Thank you. Not recovered at all.
Doing better than expected.
be honest, this is a bit disheartening. Ha ha. Oh. Oh man. Ooh. Oh man. Oh man, guys. I'm okay. I'm pretty happy with how it went. Let's finish the downhill and let's talk about it. There we go. Oh, yeah, right. All right. Let's end this. Okay, guys, let's talk about it. Menu and ride. Very interesting route. Okay, here we go. Well, I just came off a flu, so cut me some slack. But still, overall I did 270 watts, which is 20 watts below my normal level on this on these rides. So you can see that the flu really did a number on me. However, my goal was never to win
on the volcano. That was way too heavy. My target was keeping up with the group on the Titans Grove K1, because that is one is really draftable. And some guys launched an attack, so it was really quick. I believe very close to my PR on the Titans Grove, so that was really good. So then some attacks were made on the downhill. The group came together. It was an American guy pulling really hard, and then he quit the race. Why? But hey, what are you gonna do about it? And then it was a group, and I had to drop with the S's. That was done. I was at my my heart said no. So I needed to back down, because I'm not entirely fit yet, but very close to it. So I backed off at the SS, and then the volcano did the rest. So I was very nicely in the top 30, I believe. So that was pretty good. I'm pretty happy with the results. I'm not terribly disappointed. So it will take a while before I'm back at the level I used to be, but hey, that's life for you. But anyways, 62 2SS, more than enough for today. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please do. I'm very close to 1,000 subscribers, so if you aren't subscribed, please do help me out. I need a few more for the 1,000. And if you are the one that brings me over the 1,000, thank you so much. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next attack. Bye-bye. Thank you.